Hi, friends. It's me, Christiana Gaudet. I am not live on my YouTube channel today. That's because I'm on an airplane right now. But I wanted to make sure to come on in and speak with you, as I do every Thursday, about the Tarot Topics Weekly Newsletter. Do you get the Tarot Topics Weekly Newsletter? If you don't, why not? Go to my website, tarotbychristiana.com or christianagaudet.com. Hit the button for newsletter. You can read past issues. You can subscribe. And you can read this week's issue, which is all about the regrets that come with growth. What? Why would we regret growth? Well, you know what happens? Once we grow, once we understand something, once we master something, we very often look back to the past. You know, if I had known then what I know now, right? That's something we say. When you finally quit smoking, you wonder why you started in the first place or why you didn't quit sooner. When you finally learn how to be patient with people and how to meet people where they are, you feel badly that you weren't able to do that for people in the past. And so that's what this week's newsletter is about. And the truth is, and here's the remedy to this, if you feel this way, you have to recognize that we are always, always doing the best we can with what we have in the moment. Once you are able to grow, you have to celebrate your growth, but don't diminish that accomplishment by looking to the past with regret. Now, the tarot card that I chose as a card for consideration on this topic is the Five of Pentacles. That's a card that often makes us think about missed opportunities. Sometimes it's opportunities that were taken from us through no fault of our own. Sometimes we see it more as financial opportunities. Gee, I shouldn't have spent this money. Or, gee, I wish I had taken this job, or I wish I had gone to college so I could have a better job, or that kind of thing. But sometimes it's simply looking to the past and wishing we had been kinder, wishing we had been smarter, wishing we had been more patient. So when this card shows up, look at it and see if it has some relevance to this concept. Now, I always like to give a tarot exercise, and very typically when I'm live, we do live readings about this, but I can't do that right now. But I can give you this exercise and let you do it on your own. And maybe you would even comment here on this video and share what you've got. This is a 3-card tarot spread for growth and acceptance. It's right in the newsletter. You can read it there, or I'll say it to you now. Go ahead, do it. See if it's helpful. Share in the comments if you need help with interpretation. I'd be happy to help. I'll just comment on back. So let your first card show you a way that you can grow right now, a way you need to grow right now. Let the second card show you how you might accomplish that growth. And let the third card show you how to accept your past self, to accept the shortcomings that you had in the past. So let me know what you get. I'm going to do my best to do my lives on Friday, Saturday, and Monday at their usual time from Connecticut. So I look forward to seeing you there. And I want to thank you so much. I want to let you know that I probably do have a few appointments still available here in Connecticut if you're interested. And I am doing readings by phone, Skype, FaceTime, Messenger, or Zoom while I'm here. What you want to do, honestly, is give me a text or a call, 561-655-1160, and set up your appointment. And I will look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you to my channel members. Thank you, everyone who's here. I really appreciate you. I'll look forward to seeing you soon.